Welcome to Peterson Farms of Nashville. We're filling up the corn feeder for the deer. Stick around, check it out. Big trucks, big steps. Hello in there. The only problem with putting corn in one of these is those guys. You gotta get rid of all those or they'll clog up your feeder system. All right, so the one thing you need to clear out is big chunks of these, the cob part of the corn. If you see any big ones falling in, try to remove those as much as possible. And that, don't let that go in there. That'll clog it up quicker. Now obviously I could put probably another 100 pounds in there, but we're gonna save some for another area. That's right, I said save some for another area. All right, now we will mow the bank on the pond with the Land Pride finish mower, one of my favorite attachments.
Obviously, you have to do this in four-wheel drive.
Thank you.
that looks beautiful now. We got that bank all cleaned and cut down. So if I were to try to explain the pitch on that bank, I'd have to move the camera about like that. That is the pitch from there, which is earth level, to there, which is that grade of that bank. So however many degrees that is, maybe a mathematician can figure that out. Or a roofer, they're pretty good at figuring grades out.
Be careful here. Rather nicely, I think.
Well, that, I think, worked out okay. Yeah. Now I'll just see if she burns. I may have messed up the fire. Probably would have been better off leaving it all attached rather than crushing it up. We got her done. There's more than one reason to use a grapple besides firewood. Well, in this case, it's still firewood.
All right, let's see what we got.